Harvey Weinstein may finally be ready to face the music. The disgraced studio chief is planning to turn himself in Friday to the New York Police Department and Manhattan District Attorney's Office to be charged with sex crimes, according to the Associated Press. New York Daily News was the first outlet to report the story. Weinstein will face charges in connection with raping one woman and forcing another to perform oral sex on him, the New York Times reported Thursday night. One case involves charges of first-degree and third-degree rape, and the second includes a charge of first-degree criminal sex act, the Times reported. The victim in the case involving the rape charge has not been publicly identified, but the criminal sex act charge is connected to the case of Lucia Evans, formerly Lucia Stoller, the Times says.